Oh, the baby chimpanzee lost a tooth.
It's just going through teeth replacement. Most mammals have two sets of teeth. The first set is called baby teeth, which eventually fall out at a certain age. The second set is called permanent teeth. When permanent teeth are fully developed, they will stop growing. And permanent teeth cannot be repaired.
Well, they can't be repaired. Then we have to take good care of them.
Yeah.